And developing tonight, Sterling police are looking for a shooting suspect, 24-year-old Daveon Lucas. He is accused of shooting a 28-year-old man last night around 9 on the 2200 block of East Lincoln Way in Sterling. Now, that victim is now in serious condition. Police believe this to be an isolated incident. You're asked to call police if you have any information.